Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be attempting to recreate this look that Miss Megan Thee Stallion has here. I seen this when she posted it. I was like, oh my god, that's so cute, gotta try it. So I'ma try it. So let's just go ahead and jump into the video. The first thing I'm gonna do is base my eyelid with this makeup primer, and then I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows because I really want this to be like really nice and everything. So I have the primer on here and I'm just going to do my eyebrows. I'm gonna start by just brushing them up like this, and my eyebrows are pretty nice. Like, I never arch my eyebrows or anything anymore. I just let them do what they gotta do, you feel me? So to start, I'm just gonna brush them out just to see where they are, and I'm just gonna fill in like right up in there. I'm using Juvia's Place brow and eyeliner filler, I guess that's what it's called. I don't know what it's called, but it came with a brown and a black. I use the black for my eyeliner usually, and the brown, I'm going to use it for my eyebrow. So I'm just going to place it right here. And I'm using brown because people use black on their eyebrows. You're not supposed to use, I mean, you can use black, but it just be too dark. So for a more natural like look, I just use brown. Cause sometimes that black just, it's a no. That black is just a no sometimes. So once I have that together, I'm gonna comb my brow. The concealer that I'm using is Pro Concealer in the color Toffee, and I'm just going to take it, since it already has like a flat head, and just line my eyebrows with it. Alright, and I'm going to go ahead and bring that down to my lid and blend that in. And then I'm just going to do the same thing to the other side. Alright, so now I'm going to take my Juvia's Place, the Nubian palette, and I'm going to go in with this shade right here. And I'm new at eyeshadow, but I'm starting to learn that if you do it in a circular motion, that it applies better. So that's why you see me doing it more so in a circular motion. All right, So now I'm gonna use my Under the Sea palette, and I'm gonna use this plum color right here. Now I'm putting it on this type of brush, which is, it's called a C curve eyeshadow brush, so that I can better control where I put it. Then I'm with the brush I just used, and I did wipe this brush off. So I'm not a makeup artist, y'all. But I've learned that if you just blend, like, blending has a lot to do with the final outcome of the look. Blending is like everything. I'm going in with this color right here on the Juvia's palette. Alright, so now for the cut crease, I'm gonna go in and do that. I have my concealer on the back, and I have my angle brush, and I'm gonna make sure I get the angle brush nice and saturated, like so. And I'm gonna start in the inner corner of my eye. So now I'm gonna go back in with this color, place it over this just to kind of matte this concealer a little bit. Alright, so for the pink, I'm gonna start off with this pink on this Passion Apple palette, and then I'm gonna go to this pink, and this is a LA Girl Eyeshadow Collection Nude. Alright, so for the eyes, I'm mostly done. I'm just about to try my best to do a wing liner, because I can't really do top liner like that, so. Alright, so I'm gonna place a picture of the lashes that I'm using. Y'all, this actually looks good. Like, I be underestimating myself sometimes. A lot of times, actually. I really be underestimating myself. Anyways, these lashes can be bought on my website. And I will list that below. These are my affordable brands, and they're at actually on sale now. As you can see in the picture, you get 5 in the back. I'm savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody. Put it on there like that. So for her eyeliner, to me, it's looking like she went in with the black, with a black liner, and then went under it with like that plumish color. I really can't see the liner that good, so I'm just gonna try to wing it. So now I'm just going to dab some of this plum color on the tip of this brush. So for the lips, I'm cleaning off this brush and I'm gonna use my eyeshadow because I ain't got the color that I need. And I'm gonna line my lips with this plum. And I'm gonna put this is a MAC lipstick. It's Honey Love A350. I'm just gonna Alright, so now I'm gonna add these Savage earrings that I sell on my website as well. So go ahead and order you some. I feel like this just goes with the whole theme of the look.